A single-engine airplane suffered an engine malfunction yesterday afternoon and managed to make an emergency landing in a field near a Sheboygan County airport. Now, the Sheboygan County Sheriff's Office reports the incident happened just after 2 p.m. on Sunday. The three people that were on board reported no injuries.